As we know, energy is one of the main thing to live in this world, and renewable resources energy has been increasing a strong demand in India. And this video is about Suzlon Energy Limited. Once upon a time, it was the gold. Now it is so old. But as you know, old is gold. But this company is under now a stage to go to insolvency process. So guys, before going to this video, if you are new to this channel, then why not subscribe channel for more video like this, so that you could get our latest updates, and leave any comment section below so that we could help you out regarding any shares that you ask guys, so that we put a video about the share and all could get a knowledge about it. So moving on, this share was in the range of 100 to 50 range, first of all. The second thing, what happened because of debt, there is so much of debt that made the share reserves itself to go into minus. So if you see the shareholders fund, you see negative figure because of the overall loan and they cannot pay. So guys, when a company has a lot amount of loan and when they cannot pay, there are two ways. According to Indian companies, there are two ways. One is going under NCLT, and another is that without going to NCLT, giving a haircut. So haircut means not our general haircut, it is a loan cut haircut guys. So we will explain these two things in this video, so that if you are a Suzlon Energy shareholder, or also if you want to buy Suzlon Energy shareholder, you must see this video fully guys. So NCLT, as we know guys, that overall loan will be taken to this court, and a institutional professor will be appointed in order to segregate their assets and loans, and they will sell the assets, and remaining things they will pay to the company. Or otherwise in NCLT, any other company would take this company. For example, Alok Industries was taken by Reliance Industries Limited. That was the first beautiful NCLT takeover. And second thing, what is haircut? Haircut means, for example, if you are a debt company and if you are having 100 rupees, in 100 rupees as loan, but you could only pay 60 rupees, then the 40 rupees is known as haircut, giving the only a small amount and not giving the total amount. So the remaining amount which is unpaid, that is known as haircut. And 68% is the haircut Suzlon is favoring guys, and this is the news that has been hovering the market. 68% has been hovering. And also you should know, they have total of 7000 crore amount of loan alone, 7000 crores unpaid. So keeping all the creditors, loan is going above 1000 crores. So if you say, oh, I want to buy now, then guys, you should think this possibility. We think definitely Suzlon Energy will not go to NCLT, but it may give a haircut, that is possible. But we need a strong investor who may come and invest. So you may ask me second question, when will these things can happen? So guys, this coming Q3 results or any EGM or AGM they are going to conduct, they will definitely want to say this news, because people are waiting in this share for a long period and people don't know what to do because of this. And once time the price is rising 50 pace for 3 days continuously, and another 1 week or 1 month this share is in down, and people who are long term investors are waiting a lot, because several people have invested in the range of 10 rupees, 16 rupees, 10 rupees or 5 rupees. But short term traders are using this as a better opportunity, so buying 6 pace down and selling at the 5 pace up. I mean, they are playing a intraday game, but playing intraday game in Suzlon Energy is very very risky. You are telling it because you can lose your capital, at the same time you can gain a lot, but the losing of capital is very very high guys. And this is what we want to say about Suzlon Energy Limited. And if you have any other doubts regarding any shares, leave in comment section below so that we could help you out. And don't forget to click the subscribe button below guys. Thank you so much for carefully listening to us.